Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Cash App QR code not working. Cash App QR code generally works smoothly for receiving payments. However, if your QR code is not working at the moment, it could be due to a temporary technical issue. So first of all, you need to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Open up App Store on your device, and then tap on this search icon in the bottom right corner. Then search for the Cash App. And if you see this update button right next to the app name, simply tap on it to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. This should fix Cash App QR code not working, but if it doesn't, then you need to clear App Cache. Go to your device settings and then scroll all the way down to General and tap on it. Then tap on iPhone Storage. From here, search for the Cash App and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on Offload App. Tap again to confirm. It'll take a bit for processing, and then a reinstall button will show up. Simply tap on it to reinstall the app. This should fix Cash App QR code not working, but if it doesn't, then open up Cash App on your device and then tap on this profile icon in the top right corner. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on Support. Over here, you need to tap on something else. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Cash Card. Again, scroll down to the bottom and tap on Contact Support. And then click on Not About a Transaction right over here. Once you're on this screen, tap on Chat at the bottom to contact Customer Support Official. Now briefly explain the issue to the Cash App representative. You can type something along the lines of, I'm trying to use my Cash App QR code to receive a payment, but I'm having some trouble. The sender is scanning the code with their Cash App, but it's not working. The QR code itself appears clear and undamaged on my screen. Is there anything else that might be causing the issue with the QR code? Maybe there's a setting I need to adjust on my end, or perhaps the code has an expiration time I wasn't aware of. For reference, I tried refreshing the QR code by generating a new one, but the problem still persists. Any insights you can provide on how to get the QR code working for receiving payments? Hopefully, the Cash App customer representative will help you fix Cash App QR code not working. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.